The people that talk about smoking DMT, I'm going to maintain that they're not doing DMT.
It's a whole different... Yeah.
Because burning it changes it. Mm-hmm. When we first saw DMT, it was not a drug. It was a chemical. Right. It was available from a chemical wholesale warehouse company simply by knowing enough to know how to order it. A chemist friend of ours did so and got some reagent pure DMT, crystalline stuff. And this is the pure drug. This is what it is.